Silence to them, to the world. In one voice, the audience falls.